Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi Glory Salt Android Cactus speedruns tonight. Let's do a licorice run. I'm feeling like a little licorice tonight. To take revenge on the two PBs that were stolen from us last time, we're going to play as licorice and perhaps get a PB. We gotta beat 4906. That's a bit of a tough order, a tall order, perhaps one that we cannot fulfill, but hey, we're gonna give it our best go tonight, I suppose. So let's get this going in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Let's go, let's go. Let's do it. Let's make the things happen. Do the fasts and the goods. Perhaps we shall yet succeed. Unlikely, but we could. We can try. We can try. We can certainly try. Not off to a super good start because I bollocked up a couple of those slashes, but that's alright. Hey, Rockley, how you doing? Good to see you. We have got to get going here. We've got to go fast. Got to go fast, as they say. I don't know who they is, but supposedly that's what they say. Oops, well, I went a little too fast there. Cut out of my slash a little bit too quickly. There we go. That was a little better. Oopsie. Did it again. I'm trying to be too... Oh, he's not dead. I'm trying to be too clever by cutting out of those slashes real quick, like. And it's just too much. We're still 0.17 ahead, though, so... That's how that's going. Let's fix that real quick. There we go. Oh, wow, nice. Nice job. Nice job, little, piss-ass green dudes. Kegs, kegs, that's what they're called. Oh, man, it's been such a long time since I've done, like, a normal-ass speedrun. I forget what all these dudes are called. That's right. You know, we can have a dumbed down. It's okay. That is perfectly acceptable. It wouldn't be for somebody who's actually good at the game, but it's acceptable for me. Oh, nice. Alright, that one was kind of silly. That one was kind of a little silly. We're gonna lose major time on this level because of dumb bullshit like that. That's okay. That's okay. We can still come back. We can still come back from a... Looks to be an 8-second deficit. 7 and change. That's high. That's high. Great, but we might be clawing back a very tiny second there. Yeah, 1.11. Oh, make a wish. Oh, let's say, please do your slash. I don't want to take a really stupid down because you refused to do slash. Thank you. I'm gonna miss that firepower, that's alright. We'll get that one instead. Nope, we're gonna miss that one too. That's also okay. We'll get this one instead. Alright, well, pull back another couple there and going in the right direction at least. Okay, well, 0.64. Alright, time for super risky slashes on Embryo, because that's all we can manage to do sometimes. Like so. Wow. Okay, cool. Cool, we did it. Whoa, there too. Nice. Two for two. Two for two. Oh! Double play. That was scary. It's very scary. It made me very scared. Oh well. Oh, and I bumped out of that one. Whoopsie. Oh well. It's a very slow but safe Embryo fight then, I guess. Okay, well, this will be a right easy last phase now. Okay, very slow. Very, very slow. Losing goodness, like 8 seconds on it. Still a sub one, which is very confusing to me. But okay. But okay. Not the best we've ever done, not the worst. Somewhere in between. Yeesh, still lost four and change, though. Wanna grab that before the spears, thank you. Battery up. Okay, that felt a little bit better. A little bit more well-managed. And our time show it, 2 cut off. Very good, very good. Rip S plus. That's alright. Alright, fuck it. Fuck it, we're not dealing. Just not dealing. I don't care, we don't need that battery lickers. Come on, we're better than that. Trust me. See, look, there's another one. Rip casual ass, that's right. Poor casual ass, never saw it coming. Well, I have plenty of batteries to steal from her doppelganger later on, trust me. Plenty. Alright, well, that was a pretty good cleanup. Too bad we're still gonna lose, like, 2 seconds here. Bummer. Okay, that's alright, it's okay, it's okay. It's fine. Excuse me, sir, why were you that close to me? Fuck off. It's real. Real poor first. Excuse me. Oh boy, this is real bad. Real bad start. Real bad start to get old square jerk belts here. Well, I guess it's fine. I guess it might be fine. Well, it wasn't as bad as it certainly could have been. My goodness. Yuck. That could have lost a lot more. Alright, now the easiest boss. The very easiest one that always goes consistently, no matter what. Right? Anybody believe that anymore? No? Come on! Fuck you, Vespi! Oh, that was so bad. Oh man, I can't believe that bullshit. I thought we had such a- ooh, nice. We had such a pro way to get out of that, and then we failed. Fuck. Now I'm angry. Now I'm very upset. Very upset. Okay. Cool, I guess we're- Go! Stupid boss, fuck you. Just fuck all of you, man! Get out of here! Oh, come on. Let's be reasonable about this. Oh my god, and then they fucking- Oh my god, this is so bad. Oh wow, alright, so we kinda tricked her into doing the reach out there. got a full slash. It's ridiculous. We shouldn't have been able to get that. okay. Oh god, please. Please stop. This is so bad. Ah! Okay, everything's fine. I want that firepower. You can see me angling in for it. Ha! Yeah, gotcha! Oh man, this falls. Alright, fuck it. Fuck it, we don't need that battery. God, what a shit pile. What a fucking trash fire of a Vespi fight. Five downs. Oof. Oof. We still only lost 11 seconds on it, so how about that? How about that shit, you know? Sometimes you just gotta take the good, you take the bad. You take them both, and there you have the Vespi fight. Bad power up second round, too. Pretty solid checkpoint. Not quite breaking even on it, but pretty good regardless. Transit. There we go. Yeesh. Okay, well, headed in the wrong direction. Certainly. Mm. Shit like that. Mind time. Okay, not a bad mind phase, not the best. Not the best, certainly. Whoa! Okay. That was a very weird move to do. Alright, solid heat. We're not losing none there. That's a plus. Fantastic, we even gained a quarter of a second. How about that shit? How about that shit? Oh, come on! Right after I get the firepower, fuck you, man. Just fuck you. Couldn't have knocked me down before I got it. No, no, you had to wait until right after I picked that motherfucker up. Not happy. Not happy about that. Well, that will actually gain us some time, surprisingly enough. Ugh. Fuck you, Revolution. The worst of all the levels. Alright, Justice, how you doing? Hey, it's good to see you. Good to see you.
Initiating containment protocol.
Alright, let's do a quick beam skip there, I think. Wait, what the hell? Why didn't you drop your dumb ding-dong things? Thank you. I would like at least one of those before we move on. That was so fucking weird. It's incredibly strange. They just fucking skipped the fences. Okay. Cool, I guess. Alright! why didn't all his fucking rockets disappear there either? Jeez, Justice, you are being very surprising, and I do not enjoy it. Yeah, okay. Fuck this one up, too. Really fuck this one up. What a trash fire of a Justice that was. Yikes. Wow, buck 14, lost 22. Ew! Alright, I think we are beyond the realm of recovering this run. Like, we still could have maybe had it after zone 2, but not anymore. Not anymore. There is not a minute to recover anymore. Unless we do, like, just a fucking by-the-book perfect zone 4 and 5. Which is, certainly not likely. Listening to my splits now, holding the middle, so that's a plus. That is clever double slash to refocus our shit there, and it was not working. Of course they would spawn a fucking turret in the middle of those dumb bullshit four pillar things. It's the worst place it could be. For licorice, anyways. Besides probably the three pillar and three hole thing there, that's the worst. Alright, well, not really a huge loss there either. 0.88 gone. Over to the elevator here. Not like that really matters, since it'll wait for you. But hey, better than running and saying, hey, hold the door, please, and then nobody ever holds the door for you, because people are jerks. Dang it, just as a firepower was spawning back there. Oh nice, way to not even use your slash. That's really good for time. Shut down. Alright, we might be pulling back a few seconds on that. Good relay, good relay. Nice. 4.6 recovery. We can keep this below a minute behind, then.
Actually,
pretty super okay with me. Okay, well, this is a pretty good first layer. Before he toasts our butt. That's good. Okay, that was not the one I was aiming at, but sure, I'll take it, I guess. Okay, again, not the one I was aiming at. Not a great focus. Only lost 2.5 though, so whatever, I guess. I didn't touch that one, fuck you. Big doofass McGee up there too. Mine phase one, we remembered it that time. Phase 2. Ooh, that was about the worst possible way I could have done that. Opened them all up and didn't hit a single fucking one. So hooray for everything, I guess. Power extended. Be well into the 1 minute plus territory now, yeesh. Yeah, 18 second loss. So I'm sure we're gonna bring it all back on Venom though. Truly the easiest of bosses. Okay, why didn't you jump back like I told you? Alright, way to just ignore what I tell you to do. Thanks for that. Many thanks for that. Yeah, taking them risky strats. Because we got it. We kinda got it now. Like, we have no choice. Alright, decided to play chicken with that a little bit. My goodness, okay. My goodness, okay. Why we did that, but it worked, I guess, so whatever. Haha, eat shit, Venom. Oh my goodness, that is actually taking us back quite a bit. Buck 31 and gaining back 24? Shit, son. Shit, son, that was not bad. Not bad at all. Can we at least finish the sledge? Ah, come on! Oh boy. Yeah, alright, well this is a good start to Zone 5, I tell you what. What a great start. Will you fucking hit him? Just dance around him the entire goddamn time. How did one get all the way the fuck over there? It's weird. Goddamn explosion. That's on me. That is 100% on me. Okay, let's not slash away like I told you to. Cool. That's fine, I'm good. Wow. This shit pile of a centrifuge. Shit pile of a centrifuge, taking us back to a minute plus. Cool. What a good start to Zone 5.
Battery up.
excuse me, sir. But then I have to get him, but I guess not. That was a pretty fucking sick-ass triple, though. Right out in the center field, there. Incredible. Yeah, fuck that up. Bad control. Can we get us back below a minute here? Not quite. But pretty gosh dang close, and that was nice gold too, so hey, we'll take it. Even amongst the shit pile that this run has been, we can still pull out a gold or two. That makes me happy. That gives me some hope for the future. Be in a slim one. That's a bad corner to be with two big red boys. A sub-3 convection. Nothing to sneeze at. Nothing to sneeze at. Alright! This is Doppelganger fight. Come on! Fuck you, Licorice! I'm Licorice. I am the one true Licorice. Fuck you. Get your butt on out of here. Popper in there. was it? 3, 4? Very good. Over there, thank you. Fuck you, that one's mine. Holy shit. Eat in a precise amount of shit. Just one, though. Save some for the rescues. I will regret what? What, pray tell, shall I regret? I'll regret looking as ugly as you. That's what I'll regret. No. So you had a chance there, what with the doggo tying me down a bit, but now you done fucked it up. Got it before you got me, bitch! How do you like that shit, huh? Please don't pop in her face, thank you. Okay. Fuck you. We did it. Losing a couple seconds on it because apparently the first few phases were trash. But she got 0 batteries. Fuck you, Alder Licorice. Excellent. Okay. Cool. So it's not a complete trash fire variant. Just a partial trash fire. Ooh, that was a little bit close. A little bit sparky on that one. Ah, oh, goddammit! I was trying to chase him around to a better angle and I fucked up. Ah, damn it. Oh, yeah, okay. Fuck. Come on! Excuse me, that is not the angle that I was at. Thank you. Why did you go all the way the fuck over there? Excuse me. That was a silly aim. Ah. Ooh, a little dangerous there. Oh boy, we are dancing into dangerous positions here. I don't know if I like it. Solid just medulla phase there, but yeesh, the rest of it was kind of trashy. Gonna not be a sub 50. Pretty good ether sphere. Can pull a couple seconds off there. Yeesh. Terrible run overall though. Buck 25 behind. Should be 32. These readings make no sense. These readings make no ass sense. That's right, Aubergine. You're right. Makes no sense how that wasn't an even worse run than it already was. But okay, I guess we'll save the best that was in there. One of them, maybe. Control, was it? Which one was it that was good? Control, I think, was pretty good. Alright, well, let's do another one. Let's try... Let's try... Who haven't we done in a while? How about a good old Holly? How about a good old Holly? We like Holly. Holly's good, right? Holly's real nice. Holly is real, real nice. Holly's real nice. Okay. Gotta be... Ooh, 46-33? No shit. Really? That doesn't seem right. That doesn't seem right. But hey, it's written down, it's in my splits, so it's gotta be right, right? Really? 46-33, huh? Okay. It's gotta be right. It's gotta be right. Let's give it a go in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. Descent. Splits will agree. 101. Okay, starting with a buck 47. Buck 47 surplus here. Sat right in the middle of that one, so I guess I deserved it. Alright, well, cost us a bit. Cost us a hot second or two. Or six and a half, almost. Whoops. Oopsie doopsie. Taking off the time. Very good, very good.
Battery here.
Oh, I fucked that up. Fucked up the timing on that. It was a bit too hasty on the old turret fire there. Cat will walk back a little bit more of that. What a buck 02, a nice gold by a buck 75. Okay. Alright. Not a bad start for zone 1. Not any overkill on that second cannon. Very good. Excellent embryo. We'll still be a little bit behind though, I think. Nice, 0.29 taken off that time. Very good. Roll that one around a little bit. Nice.
Battery here.
Solid hive. My goodness, we are taking this back into the green. Sick. Gold by 7 and change. Fucking excellent. What? Still dumped one right on me? What a shit. That's not good. Dang, right at the end too, that would have been another nice pickup. Ooh, just barely staying in the green though. 0.19 ahead. suck my nuts. Can't touch me with Holly. Dangerous. Pull that one around a little bit. Nice. Good strike. Oh, dang it. I got the second cannon going there. Yeah. Shit. Again. Another dumb down right at the end. It cost us a bit. Back in the red by 2.5. That was right into the center of that. Whoopsie. Whoopsie doopsie. Oh, what? How did that just totally biff? That's shitty. Solid process. We might be in the green a little bit, a little tiny bit. Oh, not quite. 0.1 in the red still. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. Ooh, real close to even on this. Kind of incredible. Pretty good first cannon shot. Try the second one. Slightly worse. Slightly worse. Try a third one. Not quite as bad. Fourth one? Fourth one. It's the solid one. There we go. Let's wiggle that around a bit. Please stay. Ah, you shit. Go! Okay, good. Oof. This is very dumb. Well, careful. Can we maybe not take a stupid down there? Thank you. Ha! Oh, I swapped! Fuck you! I very much disagree with what happened there. Whoa! Excuse me. Yeesh. Yeesh, that's ugly shit. It's a solid go of things right there. Another one though, it's a very good. Very good shoot. Yeah, that one was less good. I like that fire power! Damn it! Fuck you, Vespi. Why you gotta be such a bad boss? Yeah, grab that battery cannon and eat it. Fuck you, Vespi. Oh, what a pile. What is that? Four downs? Three or four downs? Two? Only two? Really? I think that was more than two. Dang it. Well, now we are very firmly in the red. Boo. Boo and urns. Accelerate. Is that gonna hit the center thing? Oh wow, what a shot. A beautiful bowling that was. Flawless victory. Yeah, all the flaws must be. That's right! So flawless, we lost 17 seconds. That's how we measure flawless now. How much can you lose? Alright, well, that was a checkpoint. It's only 0.96, whatever, it's fine, that always kind of sucks. What a shot. Straight through two of them. Silly. Ah, shit. Alright, well, that was a transit. Nickel and diamond me. 204 is not super good. Alright, let's see how many of these we can line up now. Well, we got like 2.5. Wasn't great. Wasn't the worst, though. Solid fucking mind phase there. Barely got through like half of its spin before they stopped it rolling in. They had no choice but to stop. They're like, this guy's too good. We gotta stop raining. Stop raining mines on him. He's gonna wreck us super hard. Come on! Fucking standing right in front of it. And it does its bullshit, huh? That's some dumb garbo. Well, that was definitely a heat. But even with two downs, we only lost about a half a second, so hooray for everything. Why did that hit that guy? Womp womp. Yeesh. 8 seconds in the hole on that one. God, it's Justice. Fuck you, Justice. I don't like you when I'm playing Holly.
Initiating containment protocol.
Alright, how about a beam skip without skipping the fences? Thank you. That was silly. That doesn't fucking work. Come on. God, asshole helos. I know exactly just when to carve up my ass, I guess. Fuck you, Justice. Get out of here. Asshole. Alright, so we didn't lose too much on that. Probably about the amount of a down, so hey, whatever, I guess. Gets him. It's like it's a little bit off center. But I hope it gets him. Like, he wasn't dead. Ah, you're such an ass. Stupid, my aim is not great.
Firepower.
Okay. Thanks, iframes, for not being there when I needed you. That guy almost. Yeesh. Well, that was an assembly to forget. Oof. Another 16 loss. Oh, it's only 4. Why? Why? Oh, please get that guy, thank you. Shut down. Ooh, careful. Oh, can we fly that one alright? Ah, oh, dang. Sick double hit on these dumb factories. Got one of them. Just trying to split the difference on those two. Well. Yeah. Oh, nice. Good split shot there. Oh, wiggle it. Wiggle it. Yeah, eat shit, idiot. Long range. Okay, well, that was a relay. Not the super greatest. Still losing some time. Not losing double digits like the past three fucking levels. I don't know how many of that it got. It felt like a good shot, though. Alright. Pull it down. Nice. Alright. Nice. Does this split the difference? Ah, oh, only got one of them. That would have been a sick shot. Oops, totally whipped that one. That is on me. Ah, it's the big dude. Okay.
How's the focus?
Clawing back a few seconds. Nice casual ass plus focus. 3.5 saved. Very good, very good. Ooh, that's danger. Oh, nice shot though. 2-for-1. Blue light's special. Wiggle that one down, at least take out Big Red, thank you. Phase 1, easy peasy with the holly. The holly. No one but. Lines 2. Yeah, easy peasy. That was a pretty good wasp can clear there too. Lined it up real nice. He had so much time to get out of the way, he just fucking chose not to. What an idiot. Okay. He's a repeater. Another casual ass plus, lost three and change, wipes out what we gained before, and focus, but hey, whatever, I guess. Now for the easy boss. Super easy boss. A little overkill on that one, that's okay. Sometimes spooters deserve some overkill. Oh, we tap that? Nice, good tap. Just a little outside. Still managed it. Yeah, it's gonna be outside there, that's right. Okay, good triple eliminate there. It's fine. Oh, jeez. Weaving. Dodging and weaving. Is that gonna be outside? No, that's perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay. Fuck you, Drill 2. Just get out of here, okay? Just get. Solid. Heck, solid. Okay. Nice venom fight. We've had good venom fights tonight. Buck 38. Save 2 seconds. Very good, very good, very good. Wiggle down. Ah, not enough. That's right. This time. That was even closer. He's going right in for it. Firepower. works.
Whoop.
Oh boy. Real dicey on some of these. Solid centrifuge, my goodness. Not gonna quite take back double digits, but 202 Fitty? A nice 9.5 gold. Alright. Solid, man. Just solid. Felt like an okay control, too. We're still gonna lose a bit. Nice solid 212. Okay. Thank you. Deal with the angry blue boy. That dude over there, thank you. Firepower accelerated. wiggle through.
Yeah! Cross court.
Fuck you. Amazing. That one, I think that got him. Oh, got him, nice. Oh jeez, the rocket nails me. Straight up.
Ah, dang, it was a solid convection until that down.
249 now. Eh, okay. Okay, I guess. Whew. Alright, well, whatever. Gotta. Oh, wow, alright. That was a very unusual way to start those out, I guess. Okay, okay. You know what? We're fine with that. Excuse me. Oh no! Then I backed all the way through everything. Whoops. Excuse me, sirs. Doggo, you need to let the fuck go, please. That thing needs to stop zapping. Ah, dang it. Pulled it off. That's alright. Okay, that works, I guess. A little weird. We'll take it. Oops, excuse me. Yeah, boy. Get that one. Scam that and hopefully zoom around and grab the battery before she scams it from me. Fuck you, Little Bridge. Yes, fuck you. Oof. Hell of a hit. Nice. Okay. Take that one for a little safety, it's fine. You wanna pop the battery for me, please? Thank you. Oof. Okay. I just didn't want you to have that, honestly. Pop, thank you. Alright. That should be fine. As long as she doesn't do anything dumb. Yeah, okay. There's zero battery liquor on the night. Cool. Cool. Just one dumb down. Only lost 2 seconds. Instead of like 25 or 50 or some other garbage like that. Because that never happens. There, thank you. I wanted to wait for this to be firepower, but it might be a little dangerous to hang out way the fuck over here. Okay, I guess that works. Very dumb strat, but we'll take it. Oh well. Yeah. alright, fuck it, we ain't dealing, fuck you, best be replay. Okay. Oh boy. Excuse. There's some weird shenanigans going on here. Dance in and out, I guess.
kind of want that one. Oh. Alright, could you toddle your butt off of that one? Or you know what, just stay there. And I'll take the fucking... Oh, shut down, thank you. Oh boy, that was a little on the dicey side. Did not enjoy, would not buy again. Too diced.
Don't distract me.
That was a medulla fight. Can we keep this to under a minute behind now? Probably if either sphere goes okay. Very good. Not as much of a trash fire as the licorice run. Certainly not good. But hey, we golded on Aether Sphere, so hey, how about that? Yeah, thank you, Aubergine. We haven't heard of a core malfunction. It's weird. So 4726, what are you gonna do? Save the best. Some of us almost at a flat 45. How about that shit? Have to be really fucking on my mustard for it, though. And that would be very difficult to do. But alright, alright, alright. Okay, so. Let us do some things here. First, let's get rid of the splits, because we don't need that no more. Not where we're going. Don't need them splits no more. Second, let's change the category. And third, let's change who we're using. So I think last week we got to what, 46? 46 was alright. It was okay. But it wasn't what we were looking for. We're looking for a full clear here.
Okay.
Only four layers off, so let's go! Let's just fucking... Actually, hold on a second. Let's, before we get into this, you know? Important to hydrate. Important to hydrate. Alright, let's go. Oh, nice miss, idiot. What a good start. Fantastic start. Would you stop flying away? Take your railgun slug to the face and be on your way. Fly away from me, piece of shit. Cowards. One and all. Oh, that apparently didn't count for dropping chain though, since we're on a green layer too? That's interesting. That's very interesting. Or no, maybe we aced the first phase layer too. That's why I did that. No, I'm an idiot. Big ol' idiot. Alright, come get some idiots. Oh, nice. Alright, rip chain again. Cool. Cool. We didn't need it. We didn't need it. Oh, nice. Good shutdown grab. Ugh. Okay, let's get the dumb bullshit out of the way first. That seems like a good idea. Where's the big red boy? Did we already nuke him somehow? He must have. Weird. Or does he not appear on a green layer 3? Oh, I'll rip battery. We didn't need it. It's a crutch. Ah, rip firepower and whatever the fuck else that other one was. All these power-ups. It's fine. They're just crutches. And we don't need them. And we don't need them. Making us weaker is what they're doing. So why is that battery all the way the fuck over there? Come on, let's be reasonable about this. Excuse me, sir. Scratch, scratch there. That's worth it. My goodness, they were really trying there. Ah. Oh boy, it's run out of breath now. had to really dig deep for that. Ah, rip chain. Goodness me. It's me. I don't know why I chose the middle of my breath to start doing that. That's okay. We made it through anyway, somehow. Yeah, rip chain again. Cool. Excuse me. It's a lot of wasps, and I don't appreciate that. I know it's getting to be summer, but I don't appreciate any of that. Ouch. Also, ouch. Also, please give me battery. Thank you. Center. I don't know why I could thought I could walk through that. Excuse me. Dang it. Do 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 Him in the face. Oh shit. Caught me first. Taking a lot of silly downs. It's not even layer 20. Kind of dumb. That's alright though. I don't really need to start paying attention until about, 28, 29. Everything's fine until then, really. Excuse me, Vespi. Mind me hiding your ball? Well, I didn't want the shutdown, but I guess that gives us an easy out, so whatever. Silly out, but I got scared, so I decided to cower that one out a little bit. It's fine. Oof, have to accelerate there, it's kind of dicey. Oopsie. Not what I wanted to do. It's a very, very strange way to fight Vespi, but I guess we'll take it. Firepower grab. Exactly who I'm there, either. Okay, whatever. Whoa, ski- oh, come on! Whatever. Lame. Oops, excuse me. Oh, boy. That's a lot of bullshit going on there, huh? Too spicy. I don't like it. I don't like it. Take it back. Jeez, that guy. Firing from the center, making me all flustered and such. That's a rip chain.
Firepower extended.
those before they disappeared, but I think we lost them anyways. Whoops! Oh boy, that's a little dicey. Excuse me. Excuse me for a second. Well, nice. That one I ran into on my own. No assist required. Why did I think that was a good idea?
Da 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 da
Excuse me.
Score right before Justice, seriously? Helo cut in front of me, so I spooked out a little bit. Excuse me? What was that? Okay, I wasn't near that, but okay. Of course, it has to appear the furthest fucking way from me. It's ridiculous. Hate it. I kinda hate that. It seems like no matter how many fucking bitch asses I'm killing here, it's gotta appear the furthest one away from me. Always. No exceptions. Alright, Mike's cool. That was great.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do- I'll go, please. Thank you. Oh, come on, fuckers! You are, oh, why is it hidden behind the wall? Great, thanks. Thanks, battery. Much appreciate. Much appreciate on that one. Really helping me out here. Oh, good. Then this guy can't decide which side he wants to be on, so that's fucking good. Lost all momentum going into the casino, so that's fucking cool, too. What the hell? Oh man. Bad time to have a good snipe across the level there. Very satisfying. That's right, Shiitake. It is very satisfying. That's why we're doing it. To be satisfied. Bam 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 b
That's about to say, if we lose chain mana, it's not great. We gotta actually start caring about it now. Excuse me! Fuck off! So lame. Get out of here, that bullshit. okay, there was a mine mixed in that bullshit? Thanks, I guess. Jesus. We had a real good thing going. All left because of some dumb errant mine. Okay, cool. Thanks for not dying, you piece of shit laser. You bastard. Good. We have two power-ups. Fantastic. I think the only hope left for this run is to get Dark Embryo and S-plus it. Because, this is not looking super good. Not making the good plays here that we need to. Also, we need to get these guys away from the fringes, please. That's lame that you're all spawning over there. Oh, oh boy. Excuse me. Excuse me with all of these rockets. We need to not do that, please. Excuse me, what did I just say? Fuck off! I hope that wasn't Titan Gang. I don't think it was. I think it, okay, here's Titan Gang. We're good. Oops. Yes. Alright, that's enough. That's enough of that, thank you. Please and thanks. Titan gank I could have done without. Ah, dang it. Alright. Let's get them all away from the walls, please. Alright. Good old Dark Embryo, our favorite. Okay. Cool. I'm pretty sure I wasn't that close, but sure, I guess I'm the idiot. Son of a bitch. That's not good. We are at a very poor angle for this, too. So, let's back it off a bit. Everything's good. Everything's fine. Okay, cool. Surely was right there. Alright, this is pretty much the end of it right here. Alright, which way is he gonna be going? It's like, that's a poor thing to do. Alright, can you, oh, perfect, 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 right there. Can we keep it going? Nope. Oh, jeez. This is so dangerous. Okay, well, rip chain like 10 billion times over here. Excuse me. Alright, well, this is gonna be a real fucking shit show, isn't it? Okay. One more, one more. Alright, there we go. Okay, very good, very good. It's fine, everything's fine. You know what? Fuck this. Fuck this. We ain't dealing. Okay, I was definitely outside of those, but alright, cool. Can you not do that, please? Thank you. Okay, that's not where you were shooting from, but alright. I'd be shocked if we got out of that one. Alright, well, rip any chance of this run being even remotely good. That was the shittiest Dark Embryo we've had in a damn long time. Oh well. Better luck next time, I guess. Yeah, great, thanks. Fucking conveyor belts and walls. Just immediately dumping me down. Thanks. Thanks for that one. Fucking pity battery on the other side of the hole again. Figure. What was that? Boy, goody. Wow, surprised you even gave me that one. Yeah. Shit ass motherfuckers. Get out of here. Just get. Give me another pity battery? Wow, alright. Real deep in the debt now. Get away from those walls, you fuck. Okay, why the fuck didn't my health regenerate there, huh? Wait 10 goddamn seconds. Yeah, that's probably it right there, unless you're gonna pop a pity battery for me. Wow, okay. It's the last one we're gonna get, I bet. We're way too far behind now. There, it's a bad place to be. Bad place for bad people. What fucking monster I just left, assholes. So generous with these. Okay, I guess I won't argue with it. Fuck. Yeah. What? Fucking get out of here. All of that bullshit. Yeah. certainly. Scrapping for every battery we can pick now. Garbo? Oh yeah, of course. The one dude I pick off at a distance drops the goddamn battery. Can you stop with all these bullets, please? Fucking shit ass. Yeah, that's it right there. No way in heck we're getting through any more of this. This is bullshit. Well, unless we pop a mine can real quick, I guess. Wow, alright. And what the fuck was that? It was on its way down the hole and it still hit me. Fucking eat my ass. Out of here with that garbage. Heck, we're getting another. Whoa, okay, really? Okay. Oh, yeah, ripped chain for no reason. Great. Awesome. That's what we need is a chain reset. Deep in death. Keep popping these fucking pity batteries. I don't understand how. Alright. Okay, cool. Yeah, that's it right there. No way in heck we're getting another one. Wow, okay, cool. Sure. Sure, I guess. Stop giving me these really dumb batteries. It's unusually generous of you. Oh, sure. Okay, let's double it up. Just to be sure I'm dead. Yeah, no way. What a fucking lame set of things that was. 36 down. Wow. Wow and such. That's incredible. That had no right to get to 38. Should have been down on 34. Really should have been down on 34. Oh well. Such is life. Such is life, I guess. Alright, that's it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back on Llama Llama 2. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.